Hello there, welcome back to PVZ3. So today I'm going to continue the game that I have played earlier. That will be the part 4, I think. So this will be the part 5 of the game. So I have already replaced the plants that I will use in the next game. The wood, I have decided the wood is very important. Here's the life, and also he's very good on attacking close attacking zombies. So before we proceed, let's check first what is available here before we clear the last zombie on the block. So we have already cleared the tube earlier, so we have the star, let's say 14, so I guess we need more star to get the pinata. Okay, so let's go back. So we have here a zombie. Let's see how are we gonna deal with this zombies. So I guess we're all set up to go. Sorry for the English. So I am not really speaking English at all times. That is why I have been complicated talking to speak English, but it's okay because I have practiced English in school. Okay, we are going to deal with a donut again. The donut man. Let's wait for the wood. Or maybe. Okay, she will save the wood. So the team of the wood and also the pine eater is good. I'm sure they will transfer to the other lane. Okay, I hate that zombie. That, what do you call this? What is a zombie? It has sausage. Let's call it a sausage. Okay. So, you can place the wood in a bad situation. Maybe you could place the wood later on part 2. Stage 2, you call it? Stage 2. Okay, so this is because we have a bad time using this. Dealing with zombies. Say 5. 5, please, 5. Okay, there you go. So the attacking pine needler is good because it can hit 3 zombies at a time. So the pine needler is a good combination for the attacking zombies. Okay, so we hate that zombie. The bad thing about this, okay, I think it's bad. Okay, so that will be the part 1. Just pause for a while. Okay, so we'll come back. So we are now going to play the part 2, that will be stage 2 of this game. Let's put some time there. Also, the doorwood is a very good plant. Okay, well, this one. A shield that broke. Okay, so we're going to promote lightning rain because it's a very good plant. Okay, so I guess we're all set and good to go. Let's go. Let's have an attack with this. Okay, so we have, we're going to deal with balloon zombie. Oh, I don't know. Okay, there we go. Dealing balloon zombie is not good as what you think. Okay, so the new one can hit air units after it has been upgraded to the highest level. I hope not on that thing. But I think from that it's possible, okay, let's say, let's heal the wood. So then balloon zombie gonna die soon. Oh, there you go. So we have to heal another. There we go, that door has been destroyed. Mm. telemetry, Alexios, Shard, Yugo. Okay, so Bone Troy, Colonel Bolt, Buttercup, Potato Mine, Bumble Shoot, and also Starfruit, 104 coins, it's okay. That's a great deal. Okay, and also we have two. We made the innovation. Star Reformer, okay. Silver Archer. Okay, we have a losing bit to do here to attack this one. Frank. So we're going to have about one game right now. We're just going to play the hardest. 190. Okay, let's go. I guess. Okay, we can destroy the zombies right away. The dog deals a lot of damage because the lore of Covent. So it wouldn't be a pity because we have also a dog wood. A dog wood, let's say. Tree bomb. Oh, there we go. Pineapple. Shard. There you go. So that's a little bit of part one of the game. It's just a pamphlet for part two. Plan for the attack ability. Okay, so the attack ability, not plan for it. Okay, attack ability. Let's say place here. So just level up it. Let's go. Symmetry. I want to have part that I'm here. Let's see. One more plan. Just so here we have part that I'm okay. It's a part that I'm okay. So we're going to complete the 5-star. Use more. Find it more. The dog will gonna die. It's a problem. This is just the sharp attack. There you go. So the pineapple is a good reduced by the bone group. It's not as bad as I think before. So it deals triple damage to zombies. Let's see how many stars we get. I'm sure it's 5-star. Oh, so our connection is not good. Just wait for it because sometimes. Okay, so that's a victory. Okay, so I guess our 5-star means we don't have a solid bar. So that's a 4-star. It's okay. So I guess I'm just going to do it right now. Have a great day.